was my second hat trick of the season.